Matt, when are you gonna be TPing? There we go, now he's making his way over as well. And the Roshan is dropping quite fast, and they need to go. Seriously, Matrice is coming in. Solo, oh, he was stealing himself the cogs, and this might be enough actually for Empire. It's damn close, and there's gonna be like a 500 damage rocket coming in, and they need to go right now. Oh, there's your Q, the global silence. The Roshan is still up alive. Matrice, Paris, both caught in the chronosphere, and this is gonna be the team fight. But Empire, they're doing a very questionable decision. They wanna go for the Roshan, they gotta get team wiped here. Oh, these plays from Denial and Empire not really stopping any sort of attempt from Denial to make stuff happen here. And yes, they do get the Aegis, yes, they do get the Roshan, but they get five man wipe. It's a double kill for the Sand King. It's so much destruction happening.